dit is de 20-jarige Bryce McMillan. 2 jaar geleden besloot hij van Nieuw-Zeeland naar België te verhuizen om het te maken in de voetbalwereld. In Nieuw-Zeeland staat voetbal nog in de kinderschoenen en heeft McMillan maar weinig kans om door te breken.
I trained with one of the top football academies in Nieuw-Zeeland and having felt the level there, I thought that the best option is to come to Belgium, who are not such a the highest level of football, but they still have a level where you get seen by the top teams in Europe.
Op dit moment voetbalt McMillan in de eerste amateurliga bij KFC Oosterzone. Zijn ambities reiken uiteraard verder dan dat.
Basically playing the highest level in Belgium, which would be first division, and I don't know when that will happen, but I'm hoping sometime in the short coming future. Once I've achieve that level, it's to stay there or to go even further on.
Well, my position on the field is a central defender. They're based at the back and in the center of the field, and their job is more to make a presence and stop the attackers from scoring the goals, and I like to think I do that okay, the best I can.
De keuze voor België is geen toeval. Zijn moeder is Belgische, zijn vader is Amerikaan. De liefde voor sport lijkt trouwens ook in de familie te zitten.
My parents met through speed skating, the sport. My brother, he is 21. He lives in Germany in a little town called Insel. He does speed skating. He skates for the Belgium national team.
Naast voetballer is hij zelf ook trainer en scheidsrechter bij de jongeren van KFC Oosterzonen. De taal vormt voor hem niet echt een probleem.
Because I do football nearly every day, you hear the you pick up the language of football, so it's easy to talk to kids about it. Just this, the basics of Dutch and football. So it's simple enough and it's fun, and you always enjoy seeing the kids play football and you think back to your time when you were playing and how fun it was, really. The main role of the team, I feel, is the central midfielder, and they should normally run the game, playing passes wide through the middle, scoring goals, defending, basically doing everything of each player of the field a bit.
Zelfs als zijn plan om profvoetballer te worden mislukt, wil McMillan een job vinden in de sportwereld.
I'd definitely love to work in the football industry in some way, even if that's becoming a coach or working as a stadium manager or something like that, or working with the VIPs that come into the club. Just anything that will involve me staying with football. But even if that doesn't happen, then being in sport in some way just has to happen for me, because otherwise, you know, it's just not who I am. Like being a personal trainer or a gym coach, something like that.
Hard work beats talent when talent fails to work hard.
That's like my thing. I enjoy that.